What's up, collective? It's your girl Monica with Gifted Tarot 777 here today to do another collective reading. If it resonates, please like, share, subscribe. We have a karmic confesses. We have a karmic that's going to confess. They could be positive for STD or positive results or a positive bank account. Yeah, but justice rules in your favor. This could be about a black man, late 30s, early 40s. Someone suffering in silence. Yeah, someone's suffering in silence here. 11:11, this is the angel of truth. In Psalms 91:11, it states that like things done correctly. This is someone who like things done correctly. And they're quick to notice when things are not in order. Your prayers are about to be answered. Someone in heaven is watching over you. And this is the perfect time to start a new project. Yeah, I feel like something happened to a karmic here. Could have been with some form of a black man here. And they could have been positive for some form of results. Or this person could have had gotten a lot of money, positive bank account here. I feel like there's some confession that they want to say about your person. They could have been fucking them in a car. They could have been giving them some form of head. We do have brown here. This could be a black man, late 30s, early 40s, between 39, 43 here. But this is something that's coming to light that's about to be exposed. Some form of passion here with that pink. This was some form of passion here with that pink right here. Some black man was here and they're ready to expose this. Maybe they were giving him head. But something's coming out that the karmic wants to confess. Yeah. And it could either be something that they were doing, they were making money in. Could it be positive test results? Or this could be a positive bank account. I feel like maybe it's both. This person could be positive for some form of a test result due to them out here in the streets here making money, which they could have been making a lot of money in. But justice rules in your favor here. Whatever this is, I feel like justice rules in your favor. Mm-hmm. Because we got, yeah, this is blessings, abundance, joy, prosperity. This is faith, hope, and healing. Justice is going to rule in your favor. That's going to allow you this. You could be a twin here, but this is what it's saying here. What it's saying is that someone in heaven is watching over you and that your prayers is about to be answered. You like things done correctly and in order, and you quick to notice when things are not in order. It's in Psalms 91:11. The perfect time to start a new project here, because your person could be suffering in silence. Someone here is suffering in silence, and this could be a black man, late 30s, early 40s. It could be some form of confession that the karmic is going to come out and state, and something's going to rule in your favor. Some form of karmic justice is what I see. Karmic justice is what someone's getting. You guys, the gifted, you're getting karmic justice. This could be a twin. Yep, but I feel like someone's prayers is about to be answered, because someone in heaven was watching over you and protected you from this person. But the karmic was over here getting in the way, thought they were coming up on something positive. The only thing they got positive was results. Someone here could have been with someone else of the same sex. Avocado was here. They don't grow unless it's in pairs. Wow. What else is here? One more here. Holy Spirit, angels, ancestor guides. What else is here for the collective, please? Sorry about that. I got them coming in. They're doing all my landscaping. Getting out that tree, doing all the cleaning. So sorry. Someone's blowing shit away, getting rid of shit, cleaning up their life, because someone's suffering in silence. Anything else here, Holy Spirit? For the collective, what else should they know? Anything else for the collective? Jumped in the back and hid. Someone could have jumped in the back seat and hid. Could be a black man, early 30s, 40s. He could have jumped in the back and hid. Someone could be in the back hiding. Could be in their car. Someone may want to be careful. Someone could be in the back of someone's car and they hiding. This could be a black man in the back of someone's car here. Yeah, some form of justice is here. It could be karma. You've got mail. For some of you guys, you might be getting some form of an incoming message. Someone may want to reach out, but you've got mail. Wow, let me hear about this karmic confession. What is the karmic going to confess? Wait, let me pull some more energies on it. See what else we have here. Holy Spirit, angels, ancestors, guys. What other messages do we have here for the collective? We see that there's a karmic. They're suffering in silence, and they're going through some form of karma that they want to, I feel, confess about. This is someone, they're talking to the angel of truth. Someone in the twin flame. Someone could have told this person about whoever they were fucking with. Like, you know, the angel of truth is someone who speaks truth. Like, things done correctly, they quickly notice when things are not done correctly. And this person's prayers are about to be answered here. Yeah, someone here in heaven is watching over you. It's a perfect time to start a new project, guys. Gifted family, it's a perfect time to start a new project. Yes. Some form of alignment is coming here, and it could be something positive. That's what I feel. Alrighty, Holy Spirit, angels, ancestors, guys, what are the messages here for the collective? Cancer is here. It came out in reverse. Some form of secret could be coming out. Pisces is here. These came out in reverse, and a karmic lesson was learned. It could be between a Pisces and a Cancer here, but we got them here on the board. We got Pisces. This could be regarding Pisces or Cancer. It could be a moon, an illusion that someone could be wanting to come out with. Some form of secret is here. Illusion with a Cancer or with a Pisces. Could be moon because they came out in reverse light. Cancer came out in reverse. This could be about a Pisces who wants to, this is a Pisces. They could be a Pisces moon, sun, Venus, and they want to come out and tell some form of some truth here. Yeah, so this is someone who has learned some form of a lesson. Yeah, wow. I still want your man, but he don't want me. This person kept chasing after your damn man over here. Kept fucking him. Kept doing it. And they know they caused this. I know I caused this. Whatever it is, they know they caused this shit. Because they kept chasing after your man when your man didn't want him. Maybe because your man didn't want him for a reason yet. Maybe because they knew they were positive. Could be a Leo that this is happening to. Or, you know, this you could be the Leo. The angel 1111. Angel of truth. They lied. Damn. They could have lied to a Leo. A Pisces, a Cancer is on here. Someone didn't use their common sense. Wow. This is someone with the letter A who was original, independent, creative, loyal, intelligent. Yeah, it says no. This person got the letter A in their name. No, they were not. No, they weren't. Damn. They thought this black man was original, creative, and loyal, but no, they were not loyal. Yeah. Someone could have tested positive. This could be, you know, their account or their blood results, test results here, the lab results. But someone jumped in the back and hid. This is someone with the letter A, or this could be happening to someone. I can't eat, sleep, or think about this. This karmic wants to confess. They can't eat, they can't sleep, they can't do anything over here. They want to confess. I am ready to speak the truth. I just told you that. Someone is ready to confess something here. They're coming out with the truth. Quick. Something quick. They rushing. Could be something quick that they got into. They going to God. Father God. A Gemini. A lover. This is about someone's lover. Someone's twin. There it is. Father God. I can teach someone a lesson about their lover. I still want you, but he didn't want me. Someone's baby father. Someone fatherly. Yeah. A lover. I miss you. This person misses you. Wow. They could be coming out to tell you about something. If you got mail, they might be sending you an email, a DM, a text. But that karmic is coming out because the karmic has learned some form of a lesson. Yep. Think it has something to do with some form of lust. Okay, Google, volume up to 5. This, what are they going to expose? What they came for. Somebody was tempted, manipulated. Okay, go volume down to 2. Yep, somebody didn't have nothing on. They manipulated them and everything. Now this person can't eat, they can't sleep, they can't think. Because some black man over here got this person suffering in silence over here. And justice rules in your favor. You were the angel of truth. You could have told this person something here. You knew. You like things in order. You like things done correctly. And you noticed something. Yeah, you noticed something. Whatever you noticed, someone in heaven was watching over you. And now, this is the reason why you're getting this new start here. This is the reason why your prayers is about to be answered here. Damn. And someone over here jumped in the back and hid. They could be in a car. Yeah, someone's over here probably found out something. They could have hid and found out something. Damn. Yup, let's see what's going on. Tell me about the karmic here. Karmic confesses. Wow, what's the wisdom they needed? What is the guidance for the present energy? And what is the inspiration for the future for this person? But a karmic who confesses. Some form of guidance at this present time. Some form of potential intuition. Someone's using. Someone knows something. They're suffering in silence. Because they know something. Use common sense. Someone realized. Someone lied to them. Black man. Late 30s. 40s. Could be between 39 and 43. Lied. Y'all take the energies as it resonates. Tell me about this. There's a karmic that's confessing something positive with your bank account. Could be stolen money. They could have jumped in the back and hid some shit from somebody. Someone's suffering in silence here. And justice is ruling in you guys' favor. There are 3 scenarios here. Tell me about this, Holy Spirit. Tell me about the karmic who's confessing. Someone here, some form of something's forcing someone to come out and say something. They know they caused this. This could be someone who's attractive, some form of illusion. They could have been dealing with a water sign, Cancer, Pisces, or fire sign, or air. Aquarius, Gemini is here. Leo is here. Pisces, Cancer is here. Someone had to learn a lesson. Yeah, Cancer is some form of an illusion. Somebody sees the truth now. Someone's got some deep emotions. They deepen their emotions. This is someone, I feel, high priestess energy. Someone kept something to themselves. They're suffering in silence here. The karmic. She could either be Cancer, Pisces, Sun, Moon, Venus, Leo. Yeah. Or somebody is a Gemini or Aquarius. Somebody here. Some form of a father. Tell me about this karmic confesses. This is positive. Something's positive that the karmic is going to confess. Tell me about this for the collective, please. Thank you so much, Father God. Thank you so much, Holy Spirit. Thank you so much, ancestors. Clarify this for me here. Somebody jumped into something too quick and now they're hiding. Yep. Why is the karmic? What is the karmic confessing something? That's about to come out. Something they've confirmed is positive. This person can't eat. They can't sleep. They can't think. Follow your passion. Oh my God. They were going somewhere. Creative wonderment. Ooh, yes. Ooh, you guys are following. Okay, so this is about following your passion. Somebody here, I feel, they weren't in the right path here. They were being, you know, this person wasn't being guided. They were going, you guys were being guided, following your right path here is what I feel. Some form of creative here. Somebody here was following some form of passion. Look how she laying back there. Trying to, you know, this person was, they could have been following, trying to be like you or following, trying to be competitive with you. Yeah, I feel like, you know, but you guys here, you wasn't beat for this girl. You guys was following God's path. You guys were looking up to God over here. And this girl over here put herself in some form of competition, looked like some form of lust here. I feel like this is why someone's wanting to confess now. Some form of illusion. This person wanted your man. But your man didn't want them. They could have left them, abandoned them. Some form of piano is here. Somebody like, this somebody I feel was lustful, like with the, Yeah, I see a phone call. I see tea. Ooh, I see something. Knowledge is here now. Someone here is not happy. I hear like doom, doom, doom. I hear like doom, doom, doom. Something has came to light here. That's what I feel like. Some form of perfume smelling good. Yeah. But I see tea. There is tea on here about this girl. Something that has came to light here with that book. Something that they found out. Yeah, they weren't in their right path. I know that. They lack guidance. I think spirit was guiding this person. But look at what look the way they're laying back there like they were lustful. This is someone who was going over to somebody's house. They could have had some staircase here. But this is what they were intending on. Mm. Yup. Damn. And I feel like something, they missed their intuition. They missed it. They was too busy worrying about something else here. Oh, the peacock. Some form of abundance. That's what they're looking at. They didn't even pay attention. Wherever they were going at, this is something that came out. Person was being led the wrong way. They could be suffering in silence now. Mm. Yeah. Tell me about this. Yeah, this black man here. Someone's suffering in silence here. Mm, they both could be. Yeah, look at her. Yeah. Mm, somebody here. Damn. Yup, that's exactly what she was doing. She was taking her ass upstairs to go sleep with somebody. Look at her right here. And look at that bed. That was a 9 of Wands. Somebody needed to protect themselves. They were over here like, you know, I don't know. They thought they smelled better than you, looked better than you, was better than you. Look at this one right here. Yeah, so someone in heaven was protecting you. While this one over here is leading themselves, they missing all of the red flags. They missing all of their angels, their ancestors guiding them. This person thought they were better than you. They thought they were on top of the world. They thought like you were a bottom feeder. No, no. You're the rejection, whatever this sound was, doom, 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 that made you feel like sad. This was protection right here. Yeah, and this other person, it went off somewhere. Yeah, and now there's some form of confession now. This person is suffering in silence. Some form of truth here. Some form of truth. Tell me more about this, Holy Spirit. Mm. Why is this person suffering in silence about a black man? Somebody's person here. It's positive. Peacock, I told you, raise your standards. I just told you that about that peacock. That was exactly what it is. I'm telling you, look, this person needed to raise their standards here. Look at that peacock right there in the corner. This person was just focused on that. They needed to raise their standards and listen to their spirit guides. Instead, this person was over here in some form of lustful energy here. Yeah, look at it. Look how they both go together. This was all this person was focused on. And they needed to raise their standards. Their standards was low. Someone with low standards is here. Mm. They sure enough did. They needed to raise their standards here. This was not the peacock. Someone who wanted to be the peacock here. Yeah, they did. They wanted to be the peacock here. You already was here. You were good. This one person, look at them trying to be outside. This was someone who was out. I'm telling you, this was the competition right here. Yep, this was someone who wanted your success, joy, abundance. Yeah, somebody here wanted what you had right here. And their standards was too low. Look, because look how these match. Look. You are the actual peacock. That's your abundance, your stability. Yes. And look at this person wanting the same thing. Can't get it. Yep, they wanted your man. They needed to raise their standards. They wanted your man. Yep, they did. I still want your man, but he don't want me. They needed to raise their standards. They didn't. They was over here following their passion. Some form of lust, some form of temptation they were busy following. Mm-mm. Yep, pray for him. That was right there. I didn't even see it until something. I saw it look. Mm-mm. I just noticed it out of nowhere. That could be something that somebody noticed. Tell me about justice ruling in the gifted family. Tell me about the justice for the angels of truth who likes things done correctly. They notice things are not. When they quickly notice. Yeah, quickly notice when things are not right. because y'all led by y'all intuition, and it could be something about y'all lover here that y'all were led to. And now, yeah, justice is ruling in your favor. Tell me about this, Holy Spirit, angels, ancestor guys. We got justice ruling in the collective's favor. Tell me about this. What is this here? Let me, what's this justice that's ruling in the gifted family 777 favor? Some form of karmic justice is here. Some form of angel of truth. You guys are angels. You speak the truth. You know the truth. Yeah. Yup. You love God. You can sing. Mm-hmm. You might have, love gospel music. You might sing. Yeah. That's what I feel. You sing. You sing to God. Mm-hmm. Yes, you do. You sing to God. And someone in heaven is was watching over you from this. Yeah. Y'all praise God. Y'all mighty praises of God. Mm-hmm. The owl. Follow your intuition. What I just say? Yes, you are. That's what y'all did. Y'all were the angel of truth. You used your common sense. You knew this person lied to you. And y'all followed your damn intuition. That's exactly what you did. You followed your intuition. This is the owl. One who wise, one who knows. You could have big eyes. Yeah, you could be up at night. Mm-hmm. But you wise, you know. You see things from like the distance. You see things ahead. Look at you all the way up there. You looking down. This is someone who knows. Yep, this is why this one is here. You knew. You could have known this person was positive. Yeah, you could have known that this competition was trying to come for your person. And now Spirit is saying, think big for your future. There's some form of potential that's coming. So think big. There's some form of psychic, globe. I feel like they're like, somebody could be watching a tarot card reader. Mm-hmm. Yep, someone's watching somebody here. Look at them. It's like three of them now. Three to four. Wow. There's three to four people watching. Could be at their kitchen table, dining room table, some form where they sit, where there's a table. Could be outside. But somebody here is watching. Somebody here watching. They watching. Yep. They watching. And look at them. They all watching. Somebody here, they all watching. Some form of a tarot card reader with that globe, psychic, angel, chosen one. They are all watching. Because you followed your intuition. You are the angel of truth. You spoke truth. Hell, even people in the justice system could be watching you. Mm-hmm. You spoke truth. That's what it is. Yup, let's see what's going on here, y'all. Yup, they miss you. This could be family, friends, lovers. Yeah, ex, whoever this is. Yeah, somebody, they may want to communicate now to you. Some form of communication these people may want. All right, Holy Spirit, angels, ancestor, guys, what messages do we have? You see a confession. That's coming from somebody here who was following their goddamn passion, their lust, some form. This person could have been attractive. Somebody's lover, Gemini, was slowing them down. They was trying to slow your lover down. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, yeah, they wanted an opportunity. This was an opportunist. Somebody left them. Mm-hmm. When you left your person, they found a perfect opportunity or wanted an opportunity where your person will leave you. Mm-hmm. They wanted your person to leave you. Yeah, leave you stuck. Mm. I feel like whoever they're with, that's what your person did. Left them stuck. Told you. Somebody stuck. It's something that left this person stuck. The karmic is stuck. Tell me about this karmic. I see she's stuck now. She thought she was elevating, going some motherfucking where here, but had low standards. Yeah, needed to follow her intuition here because someone spoke some truth, but she wanted to do some form of injustice. Yeah, somebody who thought they smelled good, looked good, talked good. They were talking about you. You were the golden. You were golden. You were the trophy. And this person tried to act like you wasn't. I see a fucking trophy in here, and I just said that. Because I was looking down here. here I am looking down here like, you were the trophy. You were the fucking trophy. And then I saw them trying to smell, trying to like talk about you, you know. And then I see a fucking trophy sitting right here. I told you you were the damn trophy. This person tried to make it seem like you were a nobody, as though you were not. And that they were, just because they smell good, look good on the outside, could have had natural hair or whatever the fuck, long hair. They just knew. They were singing to their own beat of their own tune over here and not listening to spirit. No, they were not listening to spirit over here. Nope, you were the trophy, and they wanted, this person was runner-up. I don't even think they were runner-up. This person was runner-up. This Playboy Playgirl could be a Leo. They were runner-up. Look at that pussy right there on the tree. They were runner-up. That's how they know they caused this. Yep, some form of illusion, deception here. A relationship with a Cancer, Pisces, Gemini, Leo, Aquarius. Somebody here. I feel they got karma. And you got justice. Yeah, tell me more about this here. Yeah, somebody spoke truth. Cut somebody off. Somebody mad. Somebody got cut off. All right, Holy Spirit, angels, ancestors, guys. What are the messages here? That karmic mad as fuck, because y'all was highly intuitive. Y'all spoke some form of truth. You could be an Aquarius here. And that motherfucker tried to be like you. They was not independent. They weren't loyal. They weren't fucking original at all. They thought they were intuitive. Tried to make it seem like your ass wasn't golden. Tried to make it seem like as though you were like washed up. Yep, this is that one right here. Ace of Coins. She thought this is... Somebody was trying to manifest some form of wealth, some form of financial opportunity here. That's what the fuck she was doing. Didn't want you to manifest, you know, somebody with money, somebody with wealth. Yeah, they wanted somebody, your person. Your person could have had some form of wealth, money. Somebody wanted to move in. This could have been somebody's house they was going over here too. I see police is here too. Yeah, somebody needed to raise their standards and they did it. They was all about the money. Empress. I told you they wanted what you had. They wanted your motherfucking money. It could be, maybe they tried to get pregnant, but this is somebody who was trying to create and grow. They wanted you the peacock. You the one who was manifesting some form of abundance, happiness, joy, and this person wanted what you had because you the Empress with the motherfucking Ace of Coins right here. And this person had low standards. They tried to make it seem like you was nobody, like you were unstable, like you weren't grounded, like you weren't nurturing, like as though you weren't creative. This could be a Taurus that was trying to go against you. And look, and I told you they feel defeated. Five of Swords here. Someone here trying to win at all costs with coming towards a motherfucking Empress when it came to that person and some form of money. And now they feel defeated here because they was lacking their intuition over here. Queen of Coins. Oh, I tell you, I said it could have been a Taurus because I saw it. The Empress could be a Taurus or a Libra, but it came out. It could be Aquarius and Taurus. Somebody here, Queen of Coins here. Somebody here wanted to defeat you. They wanted your success. They wanted your motherfucking stability, your wealth. This was somebody who had low fucking standards. Yeah, and they lack intuition. That's what it is. Yeah, they lack intuition over here. You're getting some form of justice. Could be some money, some wealth that's going to allow you to grow, create, nurture. Yup, they did. They was fucking with your motherfucking person. Was cheating behind your motherfucking back, trying to call themselves, defeating you, yo. Hell yeah. And now the motherfucker over here, something positive came out about this motherfucker over here regarding this male that was between 30s and 40s and shit here. Hell yeah, this bitch is over here suffering in some form of silence here because they feel defeated. They were being dishonest. They tried to defeat you and fuck your person. This person was selfish as fuck. But they got some form of karma because now the bitch can't eat, can't sleep, can't think. They ready to speak some form of truth. Something quickly is happening. Father, maybe they could be a father. Yeah, because I see the pregnancy with father right here. That could be what they tried to do. They could try, you know, I see the Queen of Coins with a little girl. They could have tried to defeat you here. You know what I mean? You could have had kids by this person or wanted to grow, create. Somebody here could have tried to get pregnant to try and defeat. Try to sleep with your person because they wanted some form of material wealth. They wanted the peacock. They wanted the business. They wanted the abundance. They wanted the success. They wanted everything that you motherfucking had. Goddamn right. What, and now y'all manifesting some form of an Ace of Pentacles, something, yeah. And the Empress is here too. Shit, somebody here learned a karmic lesson when it came to you. Justice rules in your favor. Clarify that Ace of Coins here. Justice is ruling in your favor. What is this? Justice is ruling in someone's favor. Ooh, some form of imbalance here. Some extreme here. Lack of perspective. This person didn't know who you were. They didn't believe what you said. They tried to call some form of extreme for an earth angel here. This is somebody here I feel can't heal now. Could be from their finances, their stability, because they know they call something here. Yeah, but this person cannot heal. This is somebody who's fallen. Yeah, a fallen angel. Because they was over here worrying about some form of money here. They tried to be like you. They were not angelic. And they know they're not. That's why I pray for them. Yeah. That's why I pray for them was here. Somebody, you pray for them. They were not, they weren't angelic. Temperance is some form of excessive conflict, some form of extreme that was caused, that they want to cause with your money. I think they didn't want your person to come back and heal it with you because some form of money, some form of manifestation, financial opportunity. So I think they're going through some form of excessive, extreme loss now when it came to a financial opportunity because they thought that whoever they was getting with was this boss, had some money here. Yeah, damn, but they didn't get shit. Somebody was holding back. Yeah, this is somebody who was holding back. Called some form of, extreme. Someone ain't got nothing. Somebody is slowed down. Yeah, this is someone who couldn't, that they, I feel they couldn't trust. Someone was slowing this person. Oh my God. They caused some form of extreme to have your person hold back from you. Yeah, they thought that they were defeating you by slowing your person down from coming towards you here, by sleeping with your person, trying to have some form of a pregnancy, some form, something they were trying to create to have themselves there for a while, to have themselves there for a while with your person. Could be some form of a child, something that they wanted to create. Yeah. And they didn't get shit out of it. Oh, shit. They thought they were slowing you down and shit and taking some form of money by cheating on a motherfucker and get shit out of it. They went through some form of financial collapse. They thought they was getting this and they got some form of extreme money loss here. Ten of coins here. This was a family fallout here. They could have tried the calls, but I feel like this person is going through some form of financial collapse now. There's money disputes here. They were being very dishonest, very selfish, cheating. Behind this person's back. This person thought they were getting some form of money. They was doing all that fucking. Somebody could have been doing that. Damn, they not happy. Because someone left. This person is not happy. Someone left. They not happy. There's some form of misery, depression here. Something that someone's suffering in silence. They don't want it. Something here they don't want to be exposed when it comes to some form of dishonesty, selfishness here. Yeah, this is someone who sees the truth that they were not on the right path because somebody held something back from somebody and slowed them down. They didn't get this goddamn money, this happiness, this abundance, this wish fulfillment. This was y'all's. And they tried to take it when they asked, hell yeah. That bitch was over here, some lustful shit. She was over here laying. Yeah, y'all was the trophy. Y'all was the trophy all along. And y'all was protected. Someone from heaven had y'all protected from this shit. Sure enough did. This karmic over here needed protection. Somebody said she didn't use it. Damn. This is someone with religious factors. Someone moved on. Yup. Damn. Somebody here realizes that they didn't seek the right path. They were supposed to seek God. What is this? Yeah, they're cautious. Someone here was cold. Detached. I feel like they found out some form of truth here. This could be a lawyer, a judge here. But someone's seeing the truth. While someone was cold, detached, holding back, slowing them down. Because they thought they were going to get this financial opportunity here. They realize now, whoever they thought that this financial opportunity was going to get, some extreme imbalance has been caused. This person had a lack of perspective and they now waking up. That they didn't get this. Whatever they tried to manifest here from take what was yours, they didn't get this. They didn't get this. Whatever it was, no, they didn't get it. Yeah, tell me more about the, what was somebody here found the truth? What were they holding back that slowed them down? They tried to slow your person down. They tried to hold your person back from you to slow them down, thinking so you wouldn't get this 10 of coins. Uh-huh, so they figure they'll fuck your person, cause some form of misery here. This is someone who's blinded to the truth, someone negative here. They want to cause some family fallout here. Yeah, damn, and now they're going through some form of financial collapse. Yeah, some form of communication is here. Someone was holding back, some form of communication to slow your person down. Some good news, they were talking to your person. Yeah, this person wasn't on the right path. Yup, they were trying to hold your person back from coming towards you here. Someone thought they had a bright idea here. Somebody with the letter J, somebody with the letter A. Yeah, they wanted to secure someone's bag. They wanted to secure your person's bag. Your bag, the Empress bag. So they figured they would call some form of your person to hold back. They figured they'll talk to your person and then your person will hold back and shit. They wanted to defeat you. I swear this bond, they wanted to defeat you, yo. This could be somebody you've known for a long time or known for a while. Queen of Swords, someone spoke some truth. Whatever this truth was, it's some form of good news. Someone spoke some form of truth here. Mm-hmm. This is someone who detached. Somebody cut somebody off. And I guess they felt that that was good news, that you could have detached from your person, that they slowed your person down. Someone surrendered, retreated here. Yeah, somebody that you could have been with a long time could have felt that they were slowing you down, or you couldn't trust them, or they weren't responsible. Some form of honesty. Someone here detached. Queen of Swords, Aquarius. This person is original, independent, loyal, intelligent, and creative. Mm-hmm. And someone knew the truth, why this person, what this person was doing. I feel like someone set boundaries. Mm-hmm. This is someone here you don't talk to. And the way they looking like, they like it that way. Because, you know, they were holding back. They were trying to slow your person down anyway. They were trying to cause some form of extreme imbalance. Yeah, now look, someone's blocked. They emotional immature. Hell yeah. This person, someone here is emotionally immature. They were childish. And now your person blocked. They blocked from finances here. This person could be pregnant, but they ain't got no goddamn money over here. Hell yeah, Page of Cups. Someone's blocked. They not talking to this person. Hell yeah, this person is not talking. They not happy either. Six of Cups. Somebody here from the past, an old friend. Someone refused to grow up. They wanted to cause misery and backstab here. And I feel like now someone finding out the truth here. Some form of communication about someone here who was honest. Yeah, the Star. Someone got a wish granted. Justice. They wanting a wish granted here to heal. Some form of renewal. Faith is here with the Star. Aquarius energy is here. Someone could be wanting a wish granted with you now. Because you spoke some form of truth here. You cut somebody off. Yep, they want to make amends now. This could be a fire sign. This could be an Aquarius. You could be an Aquarius. But this is someone here who's wanting to compromise. They're wanting to end the battle here now. This karmic is wanting to confess something now here. Yeah, now that they ain't got no fucking money and shit, they mad as fuck. They were fucking your person. They can't eat, sleep, think over here. They ready to speak some form of truth about the lover that they jumped in real quick with. They know they caused it because your person didn't want them. Yeah, they burdened. Yeah, someone is burdened by the truth. Ten of Wands, what are they hiding? The truth, the honesty? Someone's hiding. They burdened by the truth here. They tried to slow you down, and now they feel defeated, trying to win at all costs over here. This someone who had low standards. They had low standards here. And now they're burdened here, wanting to compromise with you. I feel like someone probably can't heal. They see the truth now. They were over here talking shit. Somebody wants some good news to talk to you. Yeah. Page of Wands with the Five of Wands in reverse. 5-6 could be somebody from the past. Some form of victory that someone didn't get. They got betrayed. Because someone, yeah, this was a bitch that could have been holding back. This could have been somebody you know. Yeah, they were juggling someone else. That's why they burdened. Your person could have been juggling someone else. Yup, the Emperor is here. Someone was making some form of a decision. They wanted them to pay their bills and shit. Yeah, this is what the balance was. Yeah, and they figured that they would probably Page of Cups. Somebody stopped talking to them. They blocked them. Stopped juggling them. Or this was someone they were juggling from their past. It could be a baby father. Someone no longer finds this person to be a wish fulfillment here. They're burdened. Yup, because they blocked them, found out they were juggling someone from their past. Could be a baby daddy, someone with authority, someone with structure. Could be an Aries. Your person was juggling them with somebody here. Yeah, another lover, father here. And someone here is miserable here. They could be pregnant, but they're not happy what they did because they didn't get no money. Your person blocked them. They were juggling someone else. Yeah, I told you. Two of Cups. Somebody here, this masculine, I feel like they're wanting some form of a wish granted to heal the relationship with you. Some form of mutual respect, love, equality. Yeah, they close out a cycle here because they want to make harmony and peace here. Something that was destined. Some form of luck. And this person is feeling burdened now because they thought they were going to get this Wheel of Fortune, this money. They thought this was destined. They just knew. Nah, this was destined for you guys. You guys were the peacock. This person wanted what you had, and they knew they caused this intentionally, this misery that they're going through. They could be pregnant right now and can't even eat. They can't sleep. They can't think. Yeah, because they wanted your person, but your person didn't want them. Your person is some form of an emperor, boss, someone with structure, logic here. Someone who don't really, they, yeah, somebody here wanted to betray you. Look at that bitch. She's burdened. Yup. Emotions repressed. She doubted. She doubted that your person wanted you. Nah, but your person did. This person doubted. She didn't use her common sense here. Because somebody here closed the cycle out. Yeah. Yup. Yup. They wanted a wish granted with you. They wanted to heal it. They wanted to end the fight here. Someone was calm in their temper. They had closed out a cycle over here because they wanted something that was with you. Someone here could, yeah. I feel like with the Wheel of Fortune, I felt like they closed out whoever this because they wanted this money. They only dated them for this money. Hell yeah. And they were trying to go over here and set their burden now because they got betrayed. They were juggling. Somebody here was making some form of a decision here to let this person go. This high priest in reverse could have been a dark priest, but whoever it was, this was someone here who had some form. Yeah, they blocked. This is someone who needed to stand their ground. They were juggling someone else. Yep, another lover here. That emperor has someone else and betrayed your person, closed out a cycle because they had another relationship here. It could be with an Aquarius that they had went back and made harmony with. And your person here, yeah, it could have been, yeah, someone who detached here. They got some good news that somebody here saw the truth and they wanted to talk to them. They blocked this other person. They blocked your person from the past here. And they went back to some form of an Aquarius here. Yeah, somebody who they made harmony with here. This person took them for granted. And yeah, because they were juggling with someone else here. Somebody, baby father, baby mother, husband here. And this person then became dependable, some form of authority structure that they had got, that they wanted their Two of Cups with their star. Someone who they seen the star here. Yeah, and that's what happened. They went back, closed out a cycle with this other person. This other person is going through some misfortune. They shot themselves in the foot. They thought that your person was going to come towards them and give them this peacock, abundance, blessing, love, stability here. They were in some form of an illusion because somebody went back to the Two of Cups. Some of y'all could be Pisces. This person left the Pisces, Cancer, Gemini, Aquarius, Leo. Take the energies as it resonate. High Priestess is Cancer, Pisces here. This could have been a person that got betrayed. Some form of an illusion. Somebody knew something, didn't say nothing. They were repressing their energy, their intuition. That's why they said use common sense. Someone was lying to you. And this person didn't use common sense. They needed to stand their ground. And it said it here as well. Somebody here needed to raise their standards and stand their ground when it came to a lover. And I think that's what your person did. They could have found somebody here, found out they got betrayed because this person was sleeping with somebody else. They didn't want them to know. Somebody from their past, baby father, baby mama, while they had your person as another lover, they were juggling them. And someone stood their ground here and let them go. Now I feel like this person is bossed up now. Someone with money, someone with that Ace of Pentacles here. I feel like they want to come in. They caused some form of extreme. They went through some form of extreme loss. They see the truth. You are their wish fulfillment. Yeah, somebody here is coming out of isolation. They're lonely. The Hermit in reverse here. Yeah, they're lonely. They're coming out of isolation, some form of withdrawal. They want to come towards this Two of Cups. Yeah, this is someone could be at a distance, but this is something that's fated, destined to happen here. Yup. And this damn other girl, whoever this karmic is, Somebody here. This could be a King of Wands here. Someone's ready to take action. Yeah, this is someone, a leader here. Someone's ready to be loyal. Someone wants a passionate new beginning. They're coming out of hermit mode here. Someone could have closed out a cycle here with the King of Wands here. Uh-huh. They found out they were being betrayed. Mm-hmm. With the King of Coins. That's probably what happened. That lady, whoever that karmic was, she had another lover here. That's probably why your person had this money, taking care of them home, them bills and shit. Yeah, and they over here in another relationship. That's why your person closed out a cycle, found out they got betrayed. So they stood their ground when it came to this lover here. Uh-huh. Stood their ground. Some form of conviction. Defiance is here. And someone withdrew. They're coming out of some form of isolation here. Closed out a cycle, and now they're ready to take some form of action. It could have been that they closed out a cycle because somebody here lied. They took some form of action here. It could be a Leo. Somebody here. Yeah, they were wearing a disguise. The Hermit in reverse is someone who wears a disguise. Yeah, someone was wearing a disguise here. They were taking action in another relationship here and thought they were going to get this fortune. Yeah, that's what happened. You're the King of Pentacles, they betrayed somebody here. Yeah, they burnt out by this person and detached. No longer trust them. Yeah, somebody here is manifesting, standing their ground. Yeah, somebody's making things happen. Yeah, they could have manipulated, tricked them and shit. Yeah, and this person knows. They know they tricked them. They know they used them for their resources. And they're standing their motherfucking ground. Mm-hmm. This could be someone's protecting their energy. Yeah, they're letting go. Someone's surrendering. Yup, they let go. Because they found out. They could have been manipulating them, tricking them with another lover. And this person stood their fucking ground. Like, bitch, you betrayed me. You was over here with a motherfucking King of Wands and shit. I know your ass was wearing a disguise. You had another relationship. And that's why I'm closing out this motherfucking cycle with your ass. And that could be what's causing this karmic to want to confess now. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's what I feel like. Yeah. Three of Swords at the bottom here. Someone's severing ties now with this karmic. Yeah, they're moving on. Yeah, someone was cold and detached. And they're severing ties. Someone's in some form of regret. Five of Cups is here. They depressed. They weren't willing to sacrifice. That's what it was. And now they're unmotivated. Some form of truth is here. Somebody cold, detached off the... Yep. They severed ties because they had that King of Wands. Somebody could have been married. Mm-hmm. They done went and found some form of an attorney here, feeling like they were tricked, duped, manipulated here. They're letting go of this person. Someone's in regret. Yeah, bottom of the deck, Judgment Day is here. Yeah, Judgment Day. Someone's had an awakening. They're transforming. This is a new hope, new intention, new focus. Someone could want to come in and renew it with you. This person misses you. Yeah, you've got mail. They may want to come in and communicate. This could be about this is the evil-hearted woman. Yep. And this evil-hearted woman has some form of prostitution going on. Yeah, this evil-hearted woman has some form of prostitution. They thought that they was going to get some form of money. Yeah, Judgment Day is here. Someone could be dying or someone, yeah, could be going to jail. It's just an end to someone's life here. It's an end. Judgment Day is here for this person here. Yeah, she threatened to hurt me. Queen Petty. Queen Petty threatened to hurt your person. They hid. They could have hid in the back over here. We did see somebody was hiding over here. Jumped in the back and hid. That's probably why maybe your person did. I don't love him or her. You smell really nice. Thank you. Yeah, somebody here, Queen Petty. That was that one I told you was going up them stairs. Yeah, look all them roses. Somebody who smelled good, had a lot of tea, talked about you here. Yeah, and somebody told them, no, not tonight. I'll call you later. And this person like, don't bother calling. They like, why? I only said no one time. First time I said no, she mad. See, your person said no. He like, no, not tonight. I'll call you later. She's like, don't bother calling. He's like, damn, this is the first time I told her no, and she mad. Yeah, he told her no. That bitch got mad. Yeah, this was somebody who smelled really nice, could have nice perfume, could buy, like, expensive perfume, could smell nice here. Someone who's materialistic. This person didn't love him or her. This was Miss Queen Petty. Miss Queen Petty under judgment. Yeah, someone has awakened now. Somebody didn't love them. This person threatened them, yo. This evil-hearted woman threatened your person because you slept with her baby father and son. Could have slept the baby father. Could have slept with somebody's son. This person was a prostitution. They slept around. They'll sleep around with your mother, your father, your sister, your brother. This is an evil-hearted woman or man here. And someone threatened to hurt your person. Some form of communication is coming in about your person here. Yup, they were with someone here who feels rejected. Some form of reject is here. The karmic. That's why she's coming out to confess. I guess in hopes of trying to make you mad, but you guys are a peacock. You guys, justice is coming in your favor here now. And they're mad. They trying to cause something. They thought they were the shit. They thought they smell good, look good, all this shit. No, they were queen petty. And now something's coming out. Yup, they threaten. Evil-hearted woman. Smell nice. Not today. Not tonight. Call you later. Don't bother. She made some form of threat to come out and confess something here. This evil-hearted woman, queen petty. And somebody stopped fucking with that bitch. The bitch no longer smell nice, look good. They didn't love him. Somebody here, same thing happened to the last guy. Whatever this was, whatever threat, she did the same thing to the last guy. Attacked him from blindside. Some evil-hearted woman, Miss Queen Petty, is trying to attack somebody from their blind side here because they didn't get this. They had low standards. They thought that they were going to get what you had here. And now they're getting some form of karma. Yeah, let me pull these cards over instead of keep reaching. Yeah, this is Karen. This is a Karen bitch. And she was out here having some form of sex orgies. Could have been. Or someone was, but Karen is here. Someone didn't want Miss Karen. Karen didn't turn mean. And there's Mel coming in. Something about somebody jumped in the back and hit. There's some form of judgment is here, y'all. Somebody jumped in the back of the head here. But there's some form of communication here. I think that Miss Petty, that Karen girl, this karmic here, is coming after your person. She must have made threats or something. Something that she have done in the past before. And she's mad now because your person said no. This is someone who don't like the answer no. Yeah, and so they know that they're causing something. They're about to cause something. Something that happened to the same, the guy, the last guy. Damn. And whatever it is, she knows she's causing this. Look at this. All this shit match. Look at that pink, purple. Look at that shit. She's causing something. That blue. She threatened to hurt me. Yeah, there's a confession that's coming out. Yeah, there's some form of a confession. Yeah. That's why that Cancer is in reverse. Yeah, but somebody knows that something's coming out and that they caused it. Let's see, what's your wisdom to wrap this up here? What, Holy Spirit, angels, answer. Oh yeah, think big for your future. Tell me what message for the this is y'all's. What's the message for the collective here? Some form of justice is coming. Someone spoke some form of truth. This person was wearing a disguise. They had another man. They wanted to use your person for some form of stability here. Yeah. Yeah, this is someone who wanted some form of bank account. They wanted a positive bank account. And they didn't get it. They didn't get no. They thought they were going to manifest here. Yep. Damn. Somebody here. All right, Holy Spirit. Tell me for the collective. With everything else here, what's coming out? What should they know? She could have been doing spell work, so this person could let you go. They feel all tricked. Somebody feels tricked, duped, and everything. And now they starting to see someone true colors with the Hermit in reverse. Somebody here, they needed to do their research on. I feel like someone, yeah, needed to do their research. They see this person was wearing some form of mask, but they was taking actions with someone else. And your person left. Yeah, they left. They got felt like they were tricked. They detached cold from this person and let go. They surrendered them, and now this karmic feeling some form of regret. They're going through some form of unwelcome change, some form of trauma. Let me see what this is. Now I'm looking at them. They look like they could be moving. They could have got evicted. Judgment day is here. Something in the public. Yeah, I think they got put out. I see five of pentacles. They could have got put out. This person tried to, this is something with someone's home. They could have wanted to buy a new home, wanted a home. I think they got put out. I think somebody, your person could have moved in with them, paid their rent. Yep, they were. When we saw those two pentacles here, the emperor. Yeah, someone with structured logic. Yeah, they went on ahead and found out that that person that they were with was cheating on them and shit. Yeah, and so with that king of wands, so they closed out a cycle when it came to money. Somebody here is done. Whatever this cycle was, it was faded. It was destined to happen. And now I feel like, oh, shit, they hustled your person. It's somebody with deceit. Somebody cannot take care of themselves. Nope, they not even working. God damn, damn. This is somebody who was immature. This is some underachiever. And the three of coins, damn, ain't nobody giving to them. Somebody that they have nothing. That's why they over here in regret. Somebody's moving. They were so deceitful. Ooh, 9, 8, 17. They didn't get this wish granted. Yup, 3, 4. This person was sneaky. They were greedy. And now they're under judgment, heavy judgment. They're getting karma. Yeah, damn. They thought they was going to get this happy family, this abundance and shit. They didn't get a goddamn thing. Damn. Let me get one more to close the reading here. Some form of, what should this person have learned? This person needed to know. So this was, yo, this was one of y'all friends. Yeah, this was one of y'all friends that did this shit. One of y'all friends, family, foes, the motherfucking ops was here. Hell yeah. Some of y'all, yeah. Somebody here was in some form of an illusion. That's why them two bitches was in that picture. This was the competition. His karmic was some form of competition, so they thought they was. Yep, they end up not being a trophy. They thought they were going to become this trophy wife. They are not the fucking trophy wife. Yeah, tell me about what they should have done, though. What they should be learning. What's going on now? What are they doing now here? Yeah, jumping back and hit. An evil-hearted queen petty attacked someone from the blind side. Jumped in the back and hit. Spirit saying, shuffle. Damn, ain't somebody here. Since she threatened to hurt him. Something that happened to the last guy. There's somebody who don't like the answer no. They done became a fucking Karen. Your person do not love them. This motherfucker has turned into some form of a Karen. God damn. Tell me about Karen. What's going on with leadership? Look at that Leo. Ooh, somebody trying to take some form of leadership. 7 deadly sins. What'd I tell you? Somebody is, they mad. Yeah, they don't, and they not having good memories at this time. Someone could be trying to hide. They got some form of 7 deadly sins. The shit that God don't like. Damn, and now they trying to take some action. But we saw Leo. Leo, damn, Leos. Not everybody, but God damn. It's a karmic Leo. It said karmic lesson learned. This was a karmic Leo. Something, maybe they were attractive. Thought they smelled good. Thought they shit didn't stink. Now they queen petty. Evil hearted. They trying to attack your person here. Miss Karen over here. Your person don't love them. They don't smell as good as they thought they did. They dissed them. Told them not tonight. I will call you later, but never call. Somebody said it's the same thing that happened to the last guy. She threatened to hurt me. Jump in the back and hide. Holy Spirit. Someone could be jumping in the back and hiding from this person. Face your fears. Release your power of fear. Here they are. Someone's scared. Someone's hiding from this person. Look at him. They don't want them to know. Face your fears over here. Someone here needs to face their fears, but they're running. I feel like for some of y'all, someone is facing their fears. They could be coming out trying to tell you something. Yeah, about all the deception, all the illusions, all the lies, deceptions, illusions, and lies. Look at that person. They, the horse, no, look at that horse. That horse looks sad. That horse looks sick. Damn, they don't, lack of direction. Look at this person. Release your power of fear. And left hand is itching. So they lost a lot of money. Power of fear. They're scared. This person don't have nothing. They don't know nothing. Somebody here needs to face their fears. And I think they're going to come out and confess something here. Some form of fear. New beginning. Begin your new life. Someone's wanting to begin a new life. And I feel like they could be facing their fears to tell you about the deception that they did. A lot of things that you may not know. There's a lot going on up in here. There's a lot of fucking secrets and lies and shit. This person is not happy. They got the blues. Look at that blue horse. They got the blues. Somebody's trying to face their fears now. Tell you about this goddamn Queen Petty Karen. Yeah, somebody who was evil-hearted. This person, yeah, they need to release the power of fear. Someone, fear has a hold of your person over here because of whoever they were dealing with. The choices that they made over here. Make the best choices. Someone needs to make the right choice over here and release their fear because, yeah, that's what it is. They need to make the right choice and release their fear here. Mm-hmm. This is someone who didn't make the right choice. Yeah. And I feel like someone's deciding now to release their fear. Miss Karen. Miss Petty coming out here to confess now. This is a karmic confession. Damn. This has been your girl, Monika, with Gifted Tarot 777. Peace.